Alright, let's start. Cue the Klasky Csupo robot logo. No! Oh no 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 no, that was scary. Where? SpongeBob SquarePants.
What do you think? Three new words, Sully.
To hurry up with the stuff. Alright, here the next day, Klasky Csupo robot logo.
I don't know what that was all about, but still.
How dare you ask me to slide?
Next one.
Would you cut it out? Don't just sit there. Push the button.
Stop with the PBS logo study. One mess up and that's it for today. Hear me, Scotty? That's it. Alright, that's it for today. Let's eat some cake. Alright, let's start. Cue the Klasky Csupo robot logo. No! Oh no 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 no, that was scary. Where?
2,000 years later. Get out of my car!
SpongeBob SquarePants! Yeah, can we just get on with it? We need to hurry up with the stuff. Alright, here the next day, Klasky Csupo robot logo.
Miss my old car. I really
do. I don't know what that was all about.
The car was amazing. It had functions on the side.
What are you doing up here?
I miss that clang clang. And the bang bang and the boom. Oh, Sully, why did I sell my car? Why did I sell it? What was I thinking? I don't know. What was in my mind? What made me buy this six-wheel drive? It wasn't so good. No, it wasn't so great. Oh, Sully, why did I sell my car? I remember times together with my old car. We did so much together. From driving on side.
Stop with the PBS logo starting.
I miss my old car.
One mess up and that's it for today. Hear me, Scotty?
Oh, Sully, I need a new car. Oh, Sully, I need a new car now.